Afternoon, folks. How are you? Great, that's great. I'm just doing a little bit of a check around in the cabin, making sure that you're totally comfortable before we take off. So I'm going to be your personal air hostess today. I have been assigned your seat. Do you mind if I just check your ticket to make sure you're in the right area? That's absolutely fine. I'm just going to set that back down on your tree. Okay, so we are in the right seat. Are you looking forward to your holiday? Are you going anywhere nice? Well, obviously, this plane's going somewhere nice. Are you going anywhere nice? Great. That's good to hear. A dreamy resort. Anyhow, okay, let's have a little look. Have you selected your pre-flight meal already, or are you still just selecting that? You've already selected. Okay, so you've gone for just the snack option. No meals for you today. That's, yeah. Yeah, we've got the snack options. Great, you get a full table of different choices of drinks and snacks, so that's a good option. So that's fine. And how's your seat? Is it nice and comfortable over there? Yeah, so you can recline, so that's the great thing about these seats. This little bit here, it pops up. Yeah, if you need any help with that, just let us know and we'll obviously help you. Okay. Help, firstly. Okay. Do you have any allergies that we should be made aware of today? And are you happy to commence with our full pampering and a helper sleep program that we've got on board today? Well, you have the option of watching a movie on our flight entertainment system. However, this specific type of plane offers a bit more of an interactive experience. So once we're in the air, what we will do is we've got a full selection of different things to pamper you with and relax you and just make you feel generous. Is that something that you think's alright? Okay, yeah, we can absolutely commence that, no bother at all. I'm just gonna grab that. I'm just gonna check. Oh, it's great. At the minute, what's happening is we are absolutely finding that we go by text on our phones. They tell us that they're ready to go. So that's what that text was there. Right. Okay. Are you all nice and settled? I'm just gonna do a couple of things out there, and then I will come back for your safety demonstration. Absolutely. And then we will start coming away from the terminal and going towards the runway, and we will take once we're in the air and the seatbelt signs are off, we'll get up and we'll commence our in-flight in-service today, alright? Okay. Okay. So, because you have me as your personal air hostess, it means I'm just going to run through the safety features of this aircraft with you. Yeah, there's no overhead announcement or anything like that. You've got your own individual aerostats to make sure you're as safe and as happy as possible. Okay, so you must keep your seatbelt on during takeoff and landing. Let's see it. Yes, it is connected via clasp. You can lift the lever up to disconnect the seatbelt. So you have that all on there. That's great. That's great, that is. Okay. Now, you must not use your mobile phone through the duration of this flight. If it's on flight safe mode, that is absolutely acceptable. Can I see your device? Great. On flight safe mode. Now, if you've got any bigger devices there, such as a laptop, they can be used in flight. However, we ask that they are stowed safely away for takeoff and landing. And your individual belongings, your backpack, we ask that they are tucked safely underneath the seat in front for takeoff and landing. Great. Okay. So, in the unlikely event of an emergency landing, there are a few instructions that we advise. So, in the event on land, or any even on water, we would like you to take the brace position, which is like this. Okay. And you will hear us shout, brace, brace, brace. And you take that position. Okay. Then the aircraft, once it makes its emergency landing, you open up the doors and there will be some slides that come out of the aircraft. You need to make sure you take off any high heels shoes, because they could burst the aircraft. Okay. Great. So, in the unlikely event of landing on water, underneath your seat you have a life jacket. You can put this life jacket over your head and tie the belt around your waist in a double bow at the side. You have a whistle for attracting attention and a light on your life jacket. Do not inflate inside the aircraft, only outside. The slides also detach from the aircraft to form a raft. Okay. Now, we just want you to have a really safe flight. And a happy one. So, now that that's all sorted, do you have any questions? Okay. That's great about us. Okay. Right. Well, we're about to take off. So, what I want you to do is just be nice. Well, how was that, your takeoff? It was great. Did you enjoy it? Oh, I'm so pleased. It's one of my least favorite parts of flying, but that was a really smooth one. Cat did an excellent job there. Okay, so we're going to start with your flight foot. So I will now show you the selection that you have on offer today, and you can choose whatever you want. We have, first of all, for our non-alcoholic beverages, you can have a refreshing cup of zero sugar Coca-Cola. Alternatively, you may opt for a Scottish iron brew. It's orange in color, this is. So we have this on offer, very nice. We also have some tonic water. This can be used on its own, or you can use it if you have some gin. I recommend it with the gin. This is also slimline tonic water. Okay. We also have some orange juice. This is orange juice with bits in it, and it is very, very refreshing. Oh, it is. Refreshing. So this is here in offer for you today if you feel like you need it. So I love that too. For the alcohol, we have Gordon's Pink Gin. This is 37.5% full, and this can be used on its own or with your slimline tonic. Those are a little bit more empty. They're stronger alcohols. We have Stag's Breath Liqueur, which is a fine whiskey and fermented honeycomb liqueur. So we have this. It is a 19.8% full. So we have this on offer if you would like this today as well. Is there any drink that would take your fancy today? Are you sure that's it? Okay, I'll pour you a glass. I'm terrible at opening these with my nails. Okay for you. Where would you like me to pop it? To the side, alrighty. Now for your snacks. We have a luxurious selection of popcorn. Help yourself too. Would you like these? Okay. I'll put them. I don't know where. Oh, here. Send you here. We also have a tasty lollipops. There's little chewy wumpers, Skittles. We have Milky Bar white chocolate. Just lots of different types of lollipops there. If you'd like to help yourself to these. Yes, you would like these as well. Okay, let's put them here. Of a month's pie. Have you never had a month's pie before? A month's pie is a short crust pastry filled with different types of fruit that have been boiled down together, made into a little jelly paste. It's very nice hot with some cream. You'd like to try one of these as well. Our basket selection here. We have a custard cream, which is a basket with a really nice cream filling inside. We have some hop-and-ups here, which are quite oaty. And we also have a milk chocolate digestive biscuit. Would you like any of these biscuits today? No, you're all right, are you sure? Treatments today. Chew with a cool as a cucumber. Wipe that for your hands. That gets awfully hot in here, doesn't it? Yes. Okay. Really cool flannel on your head. It just feels so nice, doesn't it? It really does. Okay, let me see your arms again. Your hands. Give them a very good wipe. Sleep is pillow spray behind you. etc. So it would be very nice for you. Earlier that you got a bit of a sore back, so we got a little unite in for you to pop on your back. So what this does is we take this little bit off here that's very, very sticky, and it attaches to your back like so. Very quickly, and it'll feel so nice and relaxing for you. So if you just move there, yep, I'm just gonna pop that on like that. There we are. Amazing. Okay. Would you be interested in a little molten brine hand massage? This one is a delicious rhubarb and cream. And cream. Yes, we'll just give it a very nice little hand massage. You just got me that hand, that's good. Great. Absolutely delicious. That's it, just relax. This is a very relaxing flight today. Very. really nice and relaxed. Great. Well, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to pop on some relaxing sounds from perhaps a tropical rainforest of some sort to help you relax for the rest of your journey, and you will be able to just look out the window and just see the clouds moving past, and you may